Good morning, ma'am. Welcome to IDJ Company. Is there anything that I can help?
Good morning. I would like to meet Mr. Anza Putra.
May I know your name and company, please?
I'm Devi Putri Nur Anza from Aksara Company.
Alright, ma'am Devi. Have you made an appointment before?
Yes, I did. We have an appointment at 1 PM.
For the complete information, could you please fill in the data that we provide here?
Sure.
Alright, ma'am, while I'm telling Mr. Ali that you're here, you can wait in the waiting room. I'll bring you there. Hello, Mr. Adi. This is Sarah from Marisha Khanis. Your suggest that I already have an appointment waiting on you in the name of Devi Ayu from Aksara Company.
Alright, Sarah. You can tell Ms. Devi to come to my room. Thank you.
Of course, my pleasure. Ma'am Devi, Mr. Adi is now ready. You can come up to the room now. There's a guest waiting on you in the name of Kayla Mawali. She says she's your family member.
This is Kayla, she's my family. I'll tell her to wait 10 minutes. I have an urgent document to sign first. After that, I will come to the waiting room by myself.
Alright, I forward the message for you. My pleasure.
Mr. Ali, I have an urgent thing to do. Would you mind to wait for 5 minutes? Thank you.
He will be here after 10 minutes.
While waiting, we have some snacks and books to read.
Thank you. My pleasure.
How to pick up the phone properly and correctly. Number 1. When the phone rings, make sure to answer the phone immediately. Number 2. Say the opening sentence like, "Hello, Mr. Adi."
Hello, Mr. Adi.
Number 3. Pronounce your identity.
Mr. Adi, this is Sarah from Marisha Khanis.
Number 4. Tell us what purpose or intention we have when we call someone.
You suggest that I already have an appointment waiting on you.
Talk while smiling in a friendly manner.
You suggest that I already have an appointment waiting on you. In the name of Devi Ayu from Aksara Company.
Use the right language and tone.
In the name of Devi Ayu from Aksara Company.
Say closing sentence when you want to end the call.
Thank you.
And now, this is how you receive a guest or a visitor properly. First, be friendly with every guest who comes to the office.
Good morning, ma'am. Welcome to IDJ Company.
Second, always greet the guest with a smile. Third, use a proper word and a polite language. Fourth, don't forget to ask the purpose of the visit.
Asking the guest information, like what his name, what company he or she from, and if he's already has an appointment with the leader. Give clear direction to the guest. After confirming the guest information, we should contact the leader to get direction from the leader for the guest.
Alright, ma'am. Kalau Mr. Ali sudah here, just can get the meeting.
Make sure the guest is comfortable, whether to give the guest a drink or a book.
While waiting, we have some snacks and books to read.
Not yet. I am Mr. Family Adi.
Wait 10 minutes.